already asked Mike if I was getting canceled on.
What's going on, you guys? This is Freak Nation coming to you with Sergeant Slaps and OBLIVINx on Black Ops 3 Zombies. I hope you guys both have this map downloaded. I don't even fucking know, but we're playing Perk-A-Cola Incorporated.
Watch your language.
Hey, this is my video.
You're going to be canceled, Nick.
This is my video.
I already got canceled from the internet. Wait, don't tell Nick.
This is my video, all right?
Who's watching the stream? How many people?
One.
Is it you?
No, it's me.
It just says one. It's probably Mike. All right. No, so this map's called Perk-A-Cola Incorporated. It's a fairly small map, but it's wicked hard. I think Mike and I played it together before. So let's jump into it. So Tom, do you want to read some of the things about this map that you were just reading to me?
Yeah. So I mean, it includes quite a bit. There's supposedly allegedly seven different starting weapons. There's shootables, give you money. It looks like we're gonna have a little bit of a challenge to get jugged today, but that's all right.
Yeah. Well, not always. Because they give you free perk drops on the fillables, I believe, sometimes.
Yeah.
So you could get jugged easy, but
there is a buyable ending for 50,000.
Okay.
Custom power ups, zombies, or guns from.
It's this map.
Yes,
different Call of Duties. So, I say let's just get it. See what happens. Ooh.
So the stamina bottles, guys, are the ones that I just shot there. The two of them that I just shot are the perk the free money bottles, and these, the dead shot, are the fillables. So, what'd
you guys get for starting guns?
I got the 44 Magnum.
Remington 870.
Shotguns are really good for the bosses. So, if you guys have never seen this map you played before, round 5, Mike, that the bosses start coming in, and there's 3 bosses every single round, at least 3 every single round after round 5. So it gets a little crazy. Shotguns are really good, and obviously like pack guns and stuff would be good, but you guys want to let them in so we can fill this box?
Oh, yeah. I was just trying to save up so I can get a better gun. Sorry.
Oh, that's good. These can also drop guns and stuff, I believe. So yeah.
Bless you!
Oh, God.
Guys, look how rich I am.
Oh, no, that was a cough.
Dude, come look at Nick's hands.
Dude, I literally took a sip of beer and it went down the wrong pipe and I coughed it all up. Oh, God, that's all over the place.
What are you drinking?
I am drinking. It's called Conehead IPA. It's made by Zero Gravity. It's a really good beer. It's a nice, like, it's a smooth beer. It's kind of citrusy. It's a really good beer. Perk. I got Speed Cola.
Asshole.
You know what? Guys, if you guys are watching this on YouTube or on the stream, I've been drinking, obviously, and I'm going to let these guys do all the work. This SAC 3,
I have it.
It's pretty good. It's pretty good, actually.
Yeah, it's ripping, dude. You're smacking mags in it. It's my job.
It's pretty good.
What the hell is this thing? I have a dog.
Be jealous. You got that perk, so... Every once in a while, it spawns like a dog
don't
for you.
Shoot my dog.
And it
He's
helps you
buddy.
Kill the zombies.
This is my... Guys.
It's Luna!
No, shut up. Stop talking about my service animal like that.
Can we ask what the service is that it's providing? Oh, God, yeah, the bosses are in! The bosses are in! Kill them!
I already got one.
There's two more! There's two more! It's round 5!
No, there's not.
There's one more! So these guys are kind of like the Panzers, where you shoot them in the head and in the arm.
Yeah, they're dead.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
That's basically what you do. You shoot them in the head and the arm, because they have the shoot.
They don't even give me anything. Dude, I just killed 3 of these homies, and they didn't give me anything.
I helped, alright? I helped.
Shut up. You don't know what you're talking about.
Guess you're right.
You went the wrong way. on, buddy pal.
What are you guys doing? Hey.
We have a soul box right here.
You bastard.
I bought the door.
There's three of these homies. They're coming in here, just so
you know. Yeah, every round, we're going to have three of these guys.
Time warp. Stop hitting me, brother.
Where is it? Where is it, guys?
There's another one right there.
Oh, shit.
Got him.
Man, I'm not doing so hot.
Luna, can you attack some people?
I think it only procs a little bit, like, every once in a while. So you don't even have a rin right now. Yeah, I killed that fucking zombie. Yeah, I have proof. I have YouTube/Twitch proof.
Do we know what lightning does yet?
Yeah.
What's it do?
When you run into zombies, it just fucking like blows them up. You don't even have to shoot
them. I'm like Usain Bolt right now, dog. Look how fast I am. Fast as fuck, boy.
So what is it? What's the flame perk do? The running?
You're flamer.
What flame perk?
Is anyone going to shoot these guys with me, or are we just going to pretend they don't exist?
No, we got to get them.
Does it look like that, Mike?
Nope. And you're dying.
Then I don't know. Oh, shit. Well, Tom doesn't have Luna anymore.
No, and I just ran into my own nade. So who's going to revive
me? Cover me, Mike. Cover me, Mike.
Oh, I was going to take that. I need a better gun than this shot.
Who's going to revive me?
I am.
Well, let's go.
No, I am.
I was trying to take that gun.
Ammo. I don't care what you're trying to do.
Yep, well, I was quicker to it, Mike.
You're like, cover me.
Stuck.
I have this.
Did we get this one? Yeah, we did. Okay.
Yeah, we have one right here.
I'm going to buy the Uzi.
No, you're not. Don't even lie. I'm going to buy it. How about that? Okay, let these things in.
Yeah, we gotta fill these things.
Let the poor kid get it.
You fucker. Oh, there he is! Kill him!
Get
him!
Okay, well, don't let me die to a zombie then. You're telling me to kill this guy.
Free perk! There's a free perk! There's a free perk! Get it!
Oh, nice, I got Widow's Wine.
What the fuck is that? It's
a
ninja.
I don't know what.
I got a ninja perk.
I have a perk that was a guy running with flames behind him.
I don't know. This guy's standing in front of a castle looking cool as hell. Come on, Mike. Kill him. Hey, boys. I'm almost out of ammo.
Yeah, I got a ninja with, like, the... What's it called? The bullet strap around his chest. You know, Mike, what the fuck was that?
That was cool as shit.
What'd you do?
You see that?
Yeah, I did.
That's my perk.
What's this purple ring around me? Is this my
safety zone? I think it gives you a little bit of safety, yeah. It's almost like your castle, right? Like your... All right, let's open this. This is where Jerk is.
I don't have it anymore. Oh, I forgot those things... How come he shot me when the nuke was going off? Come on, pal. What a rude pal.
Who was it? The big boss guy?
Yeah.
That's why, yeah. Because he's not... I don't think he get...
Well, he just shot me again. Take a nade. Or three. Or four.
Alright, so you're saying there's a chair that we can jump onto to get Jug?
Yeah, we probably shouldn't do right this second, though.
No, but I don't see a chair down that we can jump onto.
There's a chair that's on its back.
No, there isn't.
Oh my.
Yes,
maybe when we hit power.
I already figured it out, brother.
You got it?
Yeah, chairs right here.
Sure.
Climb up this. Then you just go.
On its back? Oh, that one. Okay. Alright, cool. Alright, well that's good to know.
Does that mean the Zeds can't hit you here?
I don't know.
I got the KFC-5. Is it any good?
I like it. It's not bad.
It's a KF-5, but KFC-5 sounds cooler. Makes it sound like a fat kid owns it.
Alright, let's fill this up. We're gonna get three more of those guys.
I love lagging.
M1927 if someone wants it.
Yep.
Oh my.
It's okay. I got the cool gun.
Dude, this HBR is actually pretty fucking good. Tom, did the Steam page say where the Bible ending is?
It does not, it just says 50 grand. Okay.
Oh, I'm completely out of ammo. 100% out of ammo. Okay. I don't want. Don't open that next door. Let's go into this room over here. Come here. Come here. Follow me.
Yes, sir.
Because that next room is a big room.
My favorite.
That has power in it, but it's a big room and it gets really crazy. From my experience when playing this map, it gets crazy in there.
What? Oh my goodness.
What? Oh my gosh.
Ooh, I almost just went down. Thankfully, Tom protected.
I can't believe I just went down.
Thank God for that fucking. Oh, damn.
What the heck is that one?
I got
mule kick.
I have a purple one where, like, it looks like a dude just exploded or something.
I don't know what that is.
What the heck?
I'm gonna find out. There's an MP5K on the wall in here.
Let him in.
Yep. Yeah, we want to try and get this. Dude, I can't believe I went down like that. Holy shit.
I want to
let you. I've gone down so much tonight. It's unnatural.
You were going down the other night too, quite a bit.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it took $1,500 from me.
Did it really?
Yeah.
That sucks. You suck, dude.
Good, dude.
So this also has one of those loading bars. Like, look. I think to activate this, I gotta just crouch, and then boom. I'm like a time bomb.
You're time. Yeah, you are.
What? Do you see the flame around me?
No, I hear it though.
Yeah, I can hear it.
Woo!
No, I see a flame.
Do you slide?
I kind of just like. I don't know.
Who needs that? Who wants that? It's a bulldog.
I don't.
I'm all set on it.
Oh, I don't really want it either.
Well, then let it sit. Let her marinate a little bit.
I took it.
Oh my goodness.
Help me. Oh, fuck.
Get him. Oh, fuck. I'm going down. Missed a kill.
Got it. I got it.
Yes, sir.
Damn it, dude. I'm losing my purse again. PDW in here.
It's
like
this thing. What is this? Zomb shell.
It's
that's
that
what
thing?
I have. Yeah.
I don't know.
Of them.
I have no idea.
Oh, look. Winter's whale.
We gotta let him get closer. This is gonna be no bueno, Carlos.
Bye.
I'm just absolutely magged up.
I bought it. I bought the door.
The fuck? This is crazy.
This bonkers, dog.
What perk did you get?
The freeze perk. Right. Why is my screen now yellow?
What is this? The blunderbuss. Dude, look at this thing.
Thing is awesome.
Look at this, Tom.
What? He's at the box. That's amazing.
I got the blunderbuss. Oh my god, it's one shot.
I need purge, dog.
The Alsat, baby, let's go.
Damn. He's got one of my favorites. Also got one of my favorites.
Oh my god, dude, one of us sucks.
Finally traded.
I'm trying to grab some perks.
Okay, so there's an AK-47 over here.
Oh my! Look at this thing,
and
Nick!
And a hammer. Tom, there's a hammer over here.
What?
Nick, look.
Where? Oh my god, it's massive!
What? Holy shit, where is it, Nick?
In that... You go over there in the wall. Over here. The hammer's over here.
Yeah, snagged it.
What is the IMR?
I don't know. Fuck you!
What the fuck is the IMR?
I need another gun.
Fuck out
there. Hammer,
good.
Dude.
That's a good point gun. Oh my god, dude. Remington.
He's here. He's dead. Oh, we need that drop.
Taking us out. What the fuck is this? Oh, that's the perk I already have. That's why I can't buy it. Alright, yeah, you guys just do the work.
There's some boots over there if you want them.
Go get them. Go get them.
No.
So yeah, this is the entire map, guys.
I like it.
There's a door right there, and that just leads back to Jug.
Wait, where's pack punch though?
Oh, I don't know actually. Oh, there's a door actually. There's actually a door over here.
That probably goes back in that other room.
No, it doesn't.
Is this?
Oh, maybe we have to, we have one more two more fillables. One, two, we have a fillable here.
Yo, what's the victorious turret?
I don't know, I have it. I'm not sure what it does, though. But, hey, let him in, Mike. Mike!
Bring him down here.
We have two fillables. We have one here and one up there where Tom is. Maybe these will open up Pack-A-Punch. Look at that. They're doing all the work.
Me and Mike just laying into him with LMGs. We gotta let him get closer. Mike. Let me get closer. We're good. We both got LMGs.
I have an LMG.
Oh.
Tom's killing it on kills right now.
Yeah, typical.
He usually does, yeah.
Do we have infinite,
I have five so far. You gotta let him get closer.
Yeah, I think you can get all the perks.
Oh, we're good. We're good, Mike. Mag dump on him. Why does my screen get red? Like I'm dying? Oh, I think it's my health boost bullshit. It's one of my perks.
Alright, did you guys fill that one? Come over here so we can fill this one. Come over to me.
Hey, why doesn't my widow's wine work? Oh, I know. I'm thinking electric cherry. Never mind.
Oh, that one
on this map?
Over here.
Alright, so I have the turtle one. I don't really know how it works, though.
I don't either. I have it too, and I don't know. I haven't seen how it works.
Where's dead cherry? Cherry's over here. No, where's cherry?
Cherry is on the other side of the map.
Hopefully, don't die.
I wouldn't mind that jug. I think I'm gonna.
Come here, Mike. Come here, big boy.
Jug.
Yeah, I think it's time to go for Jug.
Okay, can we, like, get over here so we can fill this, though?
No. Jug first.
I hope you all die. See you guys find friends that will do all the work for you. I've done nothing this game.
Fuck me. I got one of the guys down.
Oh, I'm fucked. Oh,
he's
shit!
On me. Wait, oh, I'm knifing him. No, it's not gonna kill him. I'm out of ammo. Save me!
I'm coming, Tom. Oh my goodness.
Why do I have to?
He's coming around the corner. He's coming around the corner. Please save the poor little boy.
I'm coming, Tom!
Nice. Thanks, Pops.
Fuck.
Oh. Where's Cherry?
Cherry's right here, Tom.
Okay, I'm going back over.
I need jug. And speed.
I am absolutely every one of these fucking things. Ouchie!
I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm trapped in a corner. Couldn't move. Fuck!
I need to go fucking buy ammo bad. I'm trying.
Don't worry about me.
Mike is... Oh, fuck.
Dude, I got you ammo though. I got ammo.
we're gonna die.
Tom, there's
I just
a,
lost.
Tom, there's an infinite lost. Ammo here. Or does it? Yeah, there's an infinite ammo
snag
here.
Snag it.
I'm gonna get you. Yeah, I got it for you. Now you can just keep shooting.
Hammer's just laying them out, boy. I'm trying to push. I'm trying time warp.
Oh my goodness, he gets me.
Dead.
He's dead. I had to get that ammo, dude.
Well, I'm trying to get rid of the last guy.
Yeah, man, this map's kind of difficult. Just because of the three bosses every round is just a pain in the ass, right? It doesn't let you, like, build points and stuff.
Mike, don't get trapped.
At least as a solo, it doesn't let you build points and all that.
Mike, get out.
Dude, I just lost, like, fucking 12 perks.
I've only ever had one perk at a time.
What?
I think. I keep going down.
I was gonna be absolutely effed. I had to do it.
Alright, so I have the bulldog.
How do we get Pack-a-Punch?
I think we have to fill all those fillables. Oh my god, Mike, fuck you!
Are you guys gonna come over and do it then?
I've been trying to get you guys to do it, and you guys just kept running around and going down.
Not me!
Oh, at least I didn't. Yeah, you went down.
That's you, Nick.
What?
Good luck, Nick.
You're a dick.
Okay, boys. Come over.
You just fucking left me.
Holy crap. Two of them things.
Boys, I need points.
Just lost so much. That's okay.
Come on, buddy pals. Hey, Nick, you might want to turn around.
Hey, Nick, you might want to turn around.
What do you mean? Okay. We're good. No, I trust you guys.
Probably shouldn't have done that, but okay.
Wow, you guys are the worst on the teammates ever. I thought I had more time, sorry.
You definitely did not.
I thought I did, I'm sorry.
I'm out of ammo now, fuck. I gotta get up here on Mike. Protect me, Mike.
We need Pat.
Mike.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Mike!
Oh my... Go!
I can't.
Alright, he didn't have very much anyway.
Goodbye, world. I had drug and speed! Now I have nothing, because Tom just got me up. I have a bulldog, that's all I have.
Goodbye, we need more ammo.
You don't even have enough money.
Wait, where the fuck is Box?
It's down somewhere we haven't gotten yet.
Oh my god, I thought this was the whole map.
No, we haven't even found Pat.
Where are your points, brothers?
I'm out of ammo.
I keep getting fucked, alright?
Dude, I had like 13 perks. 13 or 14 right, perks.
So
I've just
been
buying. Where
do we have to open next? Can we make a crawler or something?
Probably should.
Bro,
so throw the nade now.
So we can figure this out. Mike, that one will blow you up.
I found PhD slider. Down here, guys.
Flopper.
No, PhD slider. You see that? PhD slider. Slide into zombies.
Clear
causing
debris,
explosion.
2500. The box is down here. There's another fillable down here. And now
and
I can't get jug.
Tiger punch is down here, too.
Tack 19. What the fuck is this? No.
Dude,
I'm not,
hey,
I'm
look,
not using Tack this
is in here.
How do we get in there?
We
probably,
probably
have to fill this fillable.
What's dying what?
I don't know, but why don't we fill this box instead of worrying about junk perks?
I have zero perks, so you guys have to do most of this.
Well, whoever is standing near me, just don't get my way and don't fucking hoard them on me. Alright, you have it full. Type 95?
No, I know how to do it. We have to clear these debris, see the little terminals?
Well, it won't let me clear debris.
2000. See the terminals in the corner there?
What the fuck did... Where?
In the corner where Mike is. In that right
then
corner.
Activate. Do something with it. What do you gotta do?
Clear debris 3000. I can't get it.
Well, if someone were to kill, I could help. I have plenty of money. Money is not an object to me right now.
There's two terminals, there's one on each side.
So that wolf only pops up when you deal large amounts of damage. Look at that shit, huh? Oh my.
So this thing, did you get the terminal over here? What is this? Dying wish. Negates dying for 9 seconds, leaving you on 1 health with a 5 minute cooldown.
Boys, what happened to all my money?
I don't know. What happened? Oh, you fucking... Use elevator 500. Commando on the wall.
Baby, you're fine. You're work. No, I don't have points for that, sorry. You guys maybe spent all my money.
Alright, so I'm running the hammer. And the Scar H, which is basically the same exact fucking weapon.
I got two packed guns, so, you know. Mike, they're gonna jump down on you and kill you. It's okay, he needs kills. He's kind of slacking.
Yeah, a little bit.
I'm only at 500-something.
I'll get there.
I'm at 241.
I have literally twice as much as Nick.
I know. Can I have points so I can pack? And I have zero perks still.
Let's start shooting things.
You guys are killing them. I don't have pack guns. You do.
Well, that's kind of why we're killing things, because we can. I'll just stand here, but if I get down, I'll be so pissed.
Oh, I'll just let Nick go ham.
Okay.
You got this, Nick.
Jesus Christ, I can't even use my phone to take a singular snap tap. And I'm already getting down from him.
You got this, Nick.
Oh, baby. I need points, Nick.
Fuck
yeah,
you.
Me too.
Fuck both of you.
They're like glitched up there.
No, they're just slow.
Ouchie! So, are we just trapped down here?
No, oh, there's an elevator if you listened. Where's the Bible ending, though?
I don't know.
Oh, there's a gun.
Maybe that door's open.
Hey, there's
up
another fillable right here. Can we fill this thing?
Where is it?
It's right here by the pack.
Okay.
Wait, let me get some points. So I can pack.
Well, then kill some things already. We've been waiting for you to kill this whole game.
Fuck this.
Don't give me turn or I'm gonna commit suicide.
He just committed suicide. He literally said fuck this and ran into it.
Grab him. It's done. Are we gonna... Oh, we have to wait for Nick. Nick, are you gonna kill this round? He's just gonna tickle him.
I'm just gonna tickle him because I don't have a pack gun.
I don't know what I pressed, but... Oh, there we go.
Why can't I throw him there?
Yeah, you should have to throw him in.
Do you guys hear
that?
Yeah, was that you, Mike? Fuck you.
No. What are you doing, Mike?
I just found out something cool.
What is that thing?
A death machine. It looks like Nick's dead.
I wanted the perk.
Hey, there's an infinite ammo over there, too.
What are you doing?
That's amazing.
Mike, how are you doing this? Please enlighten me.
Can you hear it through the game?
Yes.
Yes.
Alright. What is that? Is that a, I don't know that symbol. Because I'm a dumbass.
Fuck. I'm going down. Thanks. Sick. I don't know what the fuck
I was shooting. I just don't have a pack gun.
No, I just don't know what the fuck just happened. My screen literally just went to the pause menu.
Eyes out!
Helpful. I just need to get perks when we go back, that's all. I have guns, at least.
Bowie knife.
What the fuck, game? Oh my god.
What happened?
I don't want to fucking talk about it. That's bullshit.
So, Mike, you can tell us what button to press?
That's the... Fuck, I'm such a dumbass. The one right next to the one?
Yeah, no.
That doesn't help
I think
us.
You're high.
Oh, PPSH, bro.
That doesn't help us because you're on a laptop, Mike. We're not. So your keyboard's different from us.
Okay.
Your dog's hacking the map.
I'll send you a video.
How about you send me a
picture?
Is it
an apostrophe? What is it?
Can we get a crawler this round? Or try? Soon. Actually, yes. I need more points.
I just sent you a video.
Well, that is... Oh, you held it?
Yeah, you hold it.
No, when I hold it, it brings up the command menu, and then I can't play the fucking game.
That's what it does for me, but if you hold it,
no,
and then
just,
you press it afterwards...
I just held it, and it made me so I couldn't play the game.
For me, it works.
Well, stop parsing it. It's annoying. Stop!
I love it. I love it so much. What's going on here?
We might need to go. Nick, have you packed yet?
Yeah, I packed one gun.
Do we want to go back then?
Not really, but.
Because I feel like they're not spawning down. They're not coming down here very well. Alright, come on, Mike. Are we going?
Yeah, I'm gonna pack one more time.
Alright,
let's go.
Later.
So who's gonna gonna do it.
Not me.
I need perks. Mike's gonna do it.
I need perks too. I don't have any perks. Hammer. What's a hammer?
What's this? Hey, there's no soul box.
That's the stronghold thing that you had. Oh, the Galil off the wall. Hell yo. Can we let him in so we can fill this thing?
Yeah, there's a bunch stuck right here.
Really?
I need to go get some perks real quick. Someone please run with me.
I'll go with Tom.
Tom, if you open this, we can buy jug together.
Hey, there's another dealio there.
Alright, so I'm gonna die.
Pretty much. Hey, there's another door open over here. There's another thing here. Oh.
Oh, hell yeah. Come over here. Double tap. Ooh. Let's fill this.
Trapped.
This one looks fun. The stairs and stuff.
Nick, I'm bringing him
5,000 to open this door.
5,000.
It's probably towards the Bible. Now Mike's hoarding them to him. He's kind of shafting us here. Mike, stop shooting him. Mike. Jesus Christ.
There we go. I want money!
Yeah, we all do. But we need to get him in here first.
Fuck you, you're the only one with perks.
Oh, fine, fuck you all. How's your horde looking? Because that money looks fucking damn good.
Oh my god, why is that a 4,000 door?
Tom, don't get trapped. Let it go.
I'm going to get jug.
Okay, let's go over there, because I need it too. I'm coming, Nick.
Oh my god, why did that not jump? What the
Mike,
fuck?
Mike, you're
I
supposed to be
this.
Holding him off.
This is fucking retarded.
Get the fuck out of the way.
Why do you have to do fucking parkour to get to jug? That's dumb.
Okay, let's go. Come on.
Alright, let's go.
We need to go fill that soul box, honestly.
I filled it.
Oh, it's filled now? Well, there's another one right here.
Mike!
What's up?
Come here.
Where are you?
Open the door and walk through. Stop being a little bitch.
I can't. I'm at the door that has to be opened.
I have, like, no ammo left.
Box is right here by me. Have we found the Bible yet?
No,
I think I know where it is.
Where is
yeah,
it?
Same. Over here.
Over there.
On the other side of the map where we were trying to get you to go before.
Alright, I'm out of ammo.
I just bought ammo for the wrong gun, honestly.
Okay, where's the Bible?
It's over
we don't
by
know.
The
we think we know. Hey, there's an infinite ammo over here.
Oh, nice.
Oh, we have to fill that box, okay.
Yeah, but like, there's stairs up there that keep going.
Yeah, but there's a thing at the bottom of the stairs that we
have. Yeah, I know. That's what I was trying to tell you guys.
Okay. I didn't realize there was one here.
No one listens to Thomas.
Nope.
He's just a big dummy.
Clear debris 5,000. That's not the ending. That's just clear debris.
Yeah, but still, it's probably up that way.
My glue's out of ammo.
I just bought ammo. KSG. MTAR. More like the MTARD.
I bought it.
Okay, well, we don't need to go there yet, bro.
Bandolier, Bandit, and Blaze Phase.
Alright, can we fill this thing down here?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, probably should. There's another one up here.
Scar up here.
Someone grab it. I got you. Come up, Nick. Nick, up.
MP7 up here? Down here?
Yeah.
If someone wants it.
Yeah, because I have Mule Kick and I didn't have a third. Let's bring him all the way up. There's another one up here.
What is this thing?
Shit gun.
Pointing to it. Those
Mike, let him in. There's another clear debris here for 5,000.
Okay. That's what that is. Blaze phase. That's the thing I kept getting.
All fucking stuck.
I need money.
This map's a lot bigger than I thought it was, to be honest. Alright, so this has arrows pointing toward Jug, Speed, Quick Revive, and Tombstone. And then another one pointing towards this bag of Chinese rice. And salt.
Well, we have another door over here.
I know, but what does this mean? That's gotta mean something, right?
L sat on the wall here. Ooh. This door is open magically.
So
there's another ball here.
Mike, come here. Come up here, Mike. Come up here, Mike.
No, it's not one of those bottles. Did we finish this one?
There's a bottle right here we haven't finished. That's gonna open the door.
Hey! The door is opened magically.
Yeah, Mike, we've just discussed this. You missed it by about a minute.
Doors open. It has magically opened.
Shocker.
Like there's a car.
It's like a little smart car.
Is that the fucking buyable?
50,000 is buyable.
We're gonna jump the smart car.
Okay, we need to start making money. I need to pack the MP7, honestly. Anyone want to go to pack? Looks like Nick's going now.
I just need ammo for my Galil.
I need to go buy... Can we try to keep a crawler? Anyone? Hey, crawler Mike. Someone nade this guy?
I'm out of ammo. We need more ammo!
Well, that's what I'm trying to do so we can set ourselves up. Okay.
I'm fucked.
I hope
me too,
Mike.
I wanted to go pack.
Mike, I hope you die.
I can't even go pack.
I'm going to pack right now. See you later.
Okay.
Send it.
I'm coming with you, Mike. We'll hold out down there for... Can we hold out so I can get enough points?
I'm at the smart car.
Oh, dogs!
That's your dog, dumbass.
Is that the first time we've gotten dogs?
No, it's his dog.
It's my dog. I got spooked, man. I don't know.
Mike, just wait for me so I can pack.
Yeah, I'd like to pack both guns. So, I'm right here with you.
We're like same money, so yeah. We just gotta get a couple down in here. Nick's probably gonna get swarmed.
Good luck, Nick.
There's not a single zombie here yet.
Or here.
Oh, man. Alright, well, you know, that's okay.
Oh, okay.
Nick's lying. He's been over there just sucking all the Zeds up.
I literally shot three zombies. One of them dropped max ammo. One of them dropped a bomb, and I hit the bomb.
There you go. Oh.
I don't even have enough.
Blast furnace, dead wire.
This is dumb. Nick, do you have any up there?
No, none.
I'm hearing them now. I guess you need a little bit of points. And then you need to watch my back. They're all swarming in Nick, probably.
Yeah, let me lead them down here.
No, you're good. I mean, if you really want, you can, but...
Yeah, fuck it, I'll just lead them down here. I'll be right back. Oh, it's cool. Goddamn. Look at Nick! He's just fucking... Look at that points. Yeah.
Yeah, of course.
Look at him.
And we're just stuck down here.
He's off.
Real helpful.
Like 20 grand. That's alright. He's buying the ending, so.
I'm gonna be the savior.
Catching up.
Tom has 888 kills. Tom, you can't kill a single time more. You have to end with 888 kills.
No, because I need to pack my last gun. I'm gonna try to stop at 1,000 on the dot.
Amazing.
We'll send some. Oh, there we go. Thanks, Mike.
I'll bring some down.
Mike, we're gonna get stuck down here for a minute.
I'm trying to bring some down. They're all just going to go to Nick.
You're going to have to run all the way down to him, pretty much.
Holy fuck balls.
Now you got them?
I think they're coming. Yep.
I'm watching for you. Yep.
You're good. Bud.
Drop. They're going to go around. They should all come out here.
They better. They're probably all going to go to Nick. No, there we go. Yeah!
You guys got this.
Yeah, watch my back. Watch my back.
I got you. Now they're all going to Nick.
No, they're stuck. It only took a minute before, so. We're gonna be running up mid round.
They're all going to Nick again.
Yeah.
I don't know what you're talking about. I have no
idea. Look at my balls. Bye, Mike. I need points.
I'm dead.
Come for you, Nick.
Hey, you left me? You left me down here. After all that.
The game's not letting me get back up.
Don't worry, I have them all hoarded to me right now down here. All the fresh spawns. You're good.
After everything I did for you, Tom.
Why? I literally was just holding F by accident as I went to go climb on to see if it was ready. Sorry, Mike.
It's okay.
Should have been more prepared.
It's not okay.
Hey, buddy, pal. What's your problem?
Nick's about to pass me in kills.
I'm almost at my kill limit.
Is Is it a one your boy. God, I can't wait to kill. I'm just sitting down here doing nothing.
Same.
I hope he dies.
I hope we do. Yeah. Alright, get out of my way.
Whoa.
Oh, Mike's here. Where are you boys? Oh, you're already pussying out?
Nah, I'm hitting the box.
You guys are slacking on the headshots, too.
I never go for headshots.
Dude, quicker kills, I'm telling you, all day long.
Yeah, but more points not going for headshots.
Yeah, I'm not in for the points, but pal. Might as well just sit up here and, you know, wait.
I think we could hold them off up here.
Yeah, for sure.
Just one three of time, us, right? Mike's buying the ending.
What's that?
You're buying the ending.
No, he's not, because he's too much of a pussy to go pick up all these fucking drops. I literally just fucking rush into them all. I'm almost back in spawn. So. Guess who's back in spawn?
Oh my god, the commando? Hell yeah.
A wall by, you know.
Love this.
Yeah, that was a wall by somewhere.
Down, pack.
Down by pack, yeah. It was right next to pack. That means you can buy ammo for it if you pack it.
Definitely gonna. Cause
all my guns I ain't buy ammo for, except for maybe the. No, MP7's even a wall by.
Yeah, it was.
Are you gonna fucking shoot him? Or are you gonna play with him?
I was reloading.
Me too.
I don't have this guy's not packed for me, so every 30 rounds I have to reload.
For every kill? What are you
pretty
saying?
Much, yes. For every 2,000 points, I have to reload.
Damn.
Now I'm down here. I can just stuck wait for the Ellie.
See my little pea shooters. It's absolutely mag dumping. Doesn't even ADS.
Hell yeah, we got the predator with the thunder wall.
The ham, dude, the ham was so good packed.
just out of funsy doodles.
I just killed all three of those guys.
Nick, you know my rule, we can't leave till we all have the money. Mike's gonna be waiting off a long time.
Alright, well I'm stopping playing now because I have it.
Mike, you better figure shit out here soon. Alright, see you, Mike. I'm gonna go just chill up there and wait.
Good luck, Mike.
I'm down to my last gun. I'll be alright.
Good luck, Mike. Get enough points.
I'll get there quick if you guys sit back.
Tom and I are gonna flip this smart car over this roof.
Yeah, start pushing it. Here, let me try hucking this at it. Did we find anything cool up here? What the hell was he shooting? It's like the airplane, Nick. Mob of the Dead.
It is. Dude, that Mob of the Dead map sucks.
You don't like it?
It looks spot on, but it's so glitchy.
Yeah.
One, you don't get Brutus in unless you go to pack. And two, if you stand on the gondola, you don't even have to buy it. If you stand on it, the zombies don't run to you. So you can just stand on the gondola and get to around a million, and the zombies will never touch you.
Oh, I guess I gotta keep playing now. One bought some ammo.
Oh, shit.
Mike, you better not fuck me here. Like, get the fuck out of the way. You're just gonna get us both killed, and I'm gonna have to kill your entire life.
Alright, I'm out of ammo. It's all you, Tom. So you get me ammo.
Well, Mike, I gotta tell you, it's all you. I have my money. See ya.
It's all you, Mike. Got all it, right. Man. You got this.
Here, Mike, start knifing him. I got units to kill. Mike, start knifing.
Okay.
Yeah, you can only knife. That's the most points that you can get during insta-kill. Knifing only.
I do have the Bowie knife.
Alright, I'm gonna grab another beer. I'll be right back. Yeah, get the Bowie. Yeah, do the Bowie knife. Knife.
Oh, I have enough money to buy ammo for my gun again. Okay, Mike, it's on you. You're almost there.
I have no ammo!
I don't know what you're gonna do, bud. Do you want me to keep shooting them for you? Hopefully you get a max?
That's what I'm hoping. I need max ammo.
I'm
only have 1,400 kills right now.
Fucking Christ, I need ammo so bad.
Yes. There you go. You're welcome, Dang. Mike. Here, oh, I'll even help you out a little bit. What else you want?
Beautiful. Nothing. This is it. That's all I needed.
Yeah, I'm gonna stand back here and just when you. You're almost there, Mike. You want a time warp?
Yeah, sure.
Alright, well, don't trap yourself.
Holy shit, you guys are still going?
Yeah. Oh, Mike, we can go. Let's go. Come on.
What'd you say?
I told Mike we can go. We have enough.
We do have enough.
Okay, Mike, come on. Did I get enough kills for you guys?
No. You need to double your kills. I have... I don't even have... I don't even have half of Mike's kills.
Yeah, you just...
Fuck you guys, okay. This is my smart car, I'm driving.
Oh my.
It won't let me spend my money.
We could have all done it at the same time.
No, this is my smart car. We left Mike behind.
What?
Good.
Alright, you guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. I know that was... I didn't really do much, but... You know, I hope you guys liked the commentary at least. That's a cool map. I thought that was a lot smaller than it was. It was fun to play with them and everything, and... I don't know. That was kind of a cool map. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, subscribe, and comment. Check out Sergeant Slaps on YouTube if you want to watch DayZ stuff. I stream on Twitch, frequency_nation/twitch.tv.com. And I hope you guys enjoyed. Peace.
Peace out.